What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugout, coming at y'all with another video, man. What a game, what a game, what a game, what a win, yo. And today I'm going to talk about last night's baseball game. You had the Atlanta Braves beating the New York Mets in 14 innings, 2-1, yo. When I say this was an extremely good, entertaining game to watch, I know a lot of people prefer the 10-7 type games, 12-11, but a good old-fashioned pitching duel where the game is tied 1-1 going into extra innings, man, that's pretty good baseball, yo. And I mean, shout out to Fulte, man. Fulte has come back up from Gwinnett, and he's a new pitcher, yo. He's rekindled some of that magic he had last season, man. As him and Jacob DeGrom just put on an absolute show last night, man. And shout out to Jacob DeGrom, too, man. That's a bad boy, man. Jacob DeGrom is a bad boy, man. We struck out altogether, what? We struck out, what, 20 times or something like that as a team? I mean, DeGrom just was doing the sin, man. But Fulte comes right back and was getting at the hitters as well, as he only gave up 2 hits. And, you know, top of the 6th inning, man, Freeman got a hold to him, and Albies came in to score to give us a 1-0 lead. Then I want to say the first pitch in the bottom of the 6th, DeGrom, of all people, actually caught Fulte and hit a solo home run, yo. And at the time, it was just frustrating because it's like, man, he's pitching such a great game. And the pitcher gets him out, gets a home run off him. But let me say this about Fulte Nevis, though. He's a new man, yo, because before we sent him down to Gwinnett, that's the type of play that would have got him aggravated, would have got him frustrated. He would have been all emotional on the mound, and the game would have probably got away from him. But shout out to him, as frustrating, and I know as much as that home run agitated him, he gathered his composure, and he went back out there, man, and made some great pitches and got the rest of the guys out, man. Shout out to Fulte Nevis for that, man. I think going down to Gwinnett was the best thing that could happen to not only him, but for this baseball team, yo. Then we go to extras, man, which in extra innings, man, I'm not going to lie, bro. Swarzak and Nuke almost gave me a heart attack, man. I still don't know how Swarzak got out of that inning, but I had given up the game-winning run, man. He threw way more balls than strikes, but somehow, some way, we got out of that inning. Then Nuke, the Mets had a player on third base with just one out. Nuke struck a guy out and then got another guy to ground out, man. Shout out to the bullpen again, man. The bullpen, bro, has, since that Friday night Dodgers loss, man, the bullpen has been spectacular. And you know what's funny? We haven't lost since then. We're on a 6-game winning streak, yo, since the bullpen imploded against the Dodgers on that Friday night game, man. Then our new addition, Billy Hamilton, goes out there and contributes, make a key hit, man. And Melancer comes in, we close it out, and we win it in 14 innings, 2-1. A spectacular win, yo. Like I said, I thought we lost this game like 5 different times. I thought we lost this game. But we gathered together and we got the win, man. If this bullpen could pitch like this and throw zeros, the starters are starting to really come on right now. The sky's the limit for this team. And if we could get our lineup back healthy, the sky's the limit for this team, yo. And one more thing, man, before I get off this video. Man, shout out to those jerseys, man. Those Braves black jerseys were fresh, yo. I want one of them. I want one of them, man. They go great with my black Braves hat. I want one of those black Braves jerseys. Those are fresh, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Go on, hit the like button for your boy and give me a subscribe. I'm going to have Atlanta Braves content throughout the year. Also, on Tuesday at 4 p.m., I will do a live Q&A. Come on, ask me anything. I'll answer your questions and give you a shout-out, yo. Y'all have a blessed one. Chop on.